A man's friendships are one of the best measures of his worth. A man who dares to waste 1 hour of time has not discovered the value of life. Blushing is the most peculiar and most human of all expressions. The love for all living creatures is the most noble attribute of man. Great is the power of steady misrepresentation. Ignorance more frequently begets confidence than does knowledge. Man tends to increase at a greater rate than his means of subsistence. Man selects only for his own good, nature only for that of the being which she tends. Everything in nature is the result of fixed laws. The highest possible stage in moral culture is when we recognize that we ought to control our thoughts. We stopped looking for monsters under our bed when we realized that they were inside us. Intelligence is based on how efficient a species became at doing the things they need to survive. It is not the strongest of the species that survives, but the most adaptable. If the misery of our poor be caused not by the laws of nature, but by our institutions, great is our sin. A scientific man ought to have no wishes, no affections, a mere heart of stone. There is nothing more unbearable than idleness. One general law leading to the advancement of all organic beings, namely, multiply, vary, let the strongest live and weakest die. The survival of preservation of certain favored words in the struggle for existence is natural selection. To kill an error is as good a service as, and sometimes even better, than the establishing of a new truth or fact. It is not the strongest of the species that survives, nor the most intelligent that survives. It is the one that is the most adaptable to change. In the long history of humankind and animal kind, two those who learn to collaborate and improvise most effectively have prevailed. A monkey, after getting drunk on brandy, would never touch it again, and thus is much wiser than most men. We are always slow in admitting any great change of which we do not see the intermediate steps. The imagination is one of the highest prerogatives of man. Sympathy for someone else's joy is a much rarer gift than sympathy for someone else's suffering. It is always advisable to perceive clearly our ignorance. Marrying is not at all difficult. It is difficult to be married. Share secrets with those who have no friends. Be friends only with those who have many friends. I hope you enjoyed these quotes from Charles Darwin and gained some insight from the video. Consider subscribing if you like the video. Thank you for watching.